are crying there. We are going to see the king. No more crying there. We are going to see the king. Hallelujah, hallelujah. We're going to see the king.
What's the game we want to see? We thank each of you for being part of the service today. As you heard in the church, the message regarding water baptism and our identifying ourselves with Christ. We're so thankful for each of the candidates that have said yes to the call of God. They're saying, yes, I know Christ is my Savior, and I'm willing to identify with Him in baptism. So we thank you for that. So would you bow your heads, please? Heavenly Father, we're so thankful for this time of celebration. We're thankful for each one that has entered into this pool and said, I know Christ is my Savior. I want to identify with Him. I want to be baptized in water. We ask you, Lord, for a very special blessing to be upon them throughout this day and the days that are before us, you tarry. We pray, dear Lord, that your Holy Spirit will minister to their every need.
Yes, Lord.
We pray for those that have witnessed this today. We ask you, Lord, that you'll speak to their hearts. I pray that each will have the same determination, that they will follow you, will go wherever you may lead them. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, and God bless you. I trust that you'll have a good afternoon in the Lord.
Amen.